And guess what, ladies? Trey Songz had a baby.
It's time, though. Like, you know, it was time for him to have a baby.
Yeah,
like,
it wasn't time for Nikki.
You don't seem too happy over there. What's going on?
I'm happy for him. Yes, baby,
a beautiful baby boy. He's beautiful.
Sure, I'm sure. We wanted to talk about exes and people who you like having children. You know, in other news, Topanga from Boy Meets World is having a baby too.
Shocking.
Ah, wow. Topanga.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's about time for her.
I'm happy for her.
Yeah, nah, you don't sound happy.
Yeah. You come up
I'm like, are you salty about that? Are you feeling some type of way about it?
That's Topanga. You know, everybody know about Topanga.
I know.
Yeah, I know how y'all felt about
it. Yeah, Topanga everybody was like, every young boy is like,
everybody.
You know what I'm saying? Like, crushed. Topanga. Like,
I know, that's all.
Corey, man, she's supposed to be with me or Corey. That's it. Right. Nobody else supposed to be going nowhere near her. Anyway, but how does it feel to like somebody or maybe even an ex, and you find out that you know they had a kid? How do you feel about that, Jay?
Well, I love Idris Elba. I thought in my heart that he was the one for
he's
me.
So fun.
I know no one else but him. But he got married, you know. So
sorry to hear that.
It's I know.
So congrats to him.
I know. I had a lot of time invested in him. Yes. He just did me like that. But I mean, it's okay. I mean, everybody got to live their own life. So
right.
It is what it is.